Now, folkly dokes, as I waited to get the Priest done series of Deathstroke, I also happened to get the Tony Astano series that was later done by, with collaboration of some other writer I can't remember the name of, and taken over by Tyler Kirkham, who did, actually did some of his best work I've seen from that particular artist. But what we're talking about is that Tony Astano. So it was kind of like he's trying to get back his relationship with his children, Rose and Jericho. He's had his other child has passed, have been killed or whatever, that is to say. It's really good, man. I gotta say, I was a huge fan of this, even though I'm usually not a fan of when artists do the writing on their series. It's usually a bad sign, but Daniel did pretty good. He's a hugely phenomenal writer, or artist these days, not writer. Writer, he did, some 90s essence New 52 writing. But what I can say is it was kind of like he got killed and he got reincarnated back as a younger version with both his eyes, and he was fighting with his father type character of him, and that was all pretty good. Then it was Harley Quinn made her way into it, because I got like probably two or three volumes of this shit, excuse my language, huh? And Harley Quinn, he was trying to kind of locate and look for his for Rose, and then he got into a battle with Batman, and I'm kind of not doing a very good truncated version of this. Then the Kirkham stories, where it was this God Killer series, where he was out trying, it was he had the sword and he was on Themyscira trying to get rid of this sort of god, I couldn't tell you how you pronounce it, Lepitus, something like that. Some strange name like that, but it was pretty good. I was a big fan of the artwork for sure. And the writing at that point, Daniel had left the artwork and then he had left the writing. And it's kind of let down by these things, but the series, I don't know. I'm pretty sure at this point is when, I don't know this, but the dreaded Mort of the Month himself, Rob Liefeld, took over. He's the Mort of the Month. He's Martin. He's Martin. But there you go, people. There's my synopsis. I would say I highly recommend checking this out. And I'm going to have to read these Priest ones before I can do a synopsis of these. So the Rebirth issues of Deathstroke soon to come. I might do the Suicide Squad that I happen to also get. Pretty good size fan of that, of the New 52 run. I probably read about, I've read and I have about three volumes of that. So I might do a quick synopsis of those too while I'm at it. Damn slim version of friggin' Amanda Waller kind of sucks, might I add. So take care, folks.